have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up. You're listening to Aloha Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up. reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up. You're listening to Aloha Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up. Card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there.
Safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point. Safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point. Safety alert. A snowsuit is required past this point.
Buckle.
Isaac. Well, I'll be damned.
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... We didn't check.
Buckle.
Come on.
recommend 41st Engineering. I told them not to eat the infected. Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest their souls. Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell...
Thank you. Thank you. Sergeant Cochran. Take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumley, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.